Young man, how are you doing today? Are you ready? I shall punish you. For no reason.
Alright. The game is started. We have a team composed of players, and it's gonna be great. Feel almost bad for Galdan. Oh no. Oh, Galdan. Oh my Galdan, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Galdan? What are we gonna do? I'm not gonna insist on it. I think I did enough damage here. Yeah, we did enough damage to Galdan. I mean, we don't need to fight on the poor guy. I'm not gonna, like, I don't wanna be mean to Galdan, alright? It's good enough. We killed like 4 of his peons. I think it's it's a decent enough start, right? I mean, why be mean? Why can you afford not to be? Oh no! Bubble! Yeah! Your base! Wait, Galdan had Duelled? Oh, that's actually bad. I should have finished him. I should have actually sent more peons and finished him. I shouldn't have stopped. I will remind this. Oh. I guess I needed to push space then. Dang, we lose count. I'm sending so much peons in there. Yeah, it's what it is. Okay, I'm gonna regret this because I had no plan after this. I was like, I should just have gone for it. My bad. Ready to work. Work complete, Robo. I don't know what I was thinking, honestly. Hopefully we can make it work regardless of the start.
Master. Of course, of course. Yes, Master.
Yes, Master.
We're being attacked!
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master. right away. Yes, of course. What? Of course. Yes, 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 yes. Right away. Yes, yes, yes. Of course.
Right away.
I definitely enjoyed that game, I think. It's what it is. I saw he used skeletons at some point in the game, so... Messed around with Skullgoldan at the beginning, and then I was like, not gonna. It almost backfired. Like, nah, I don't want to do that to Skull. just leaving me, you know?